Good morning, Roadrunners!
Welcome to another great day of teaching and learning at Humphreys Elementary School, where we are critical thinkers, active learners, and future leaders. I'm Arielle.
And I'm Messiah, and we are anchors for today's news show. Before we bring you the top news, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for the Humphreys Pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We, the students at Humphreys Elementary School, pledge to meet and exceed all our goals for academic excellence. We pledge to become independent thinkers, responsible learners, and law-abiding citizens. Furthermore, we pledge our best efforts to make our parents, teachers, and our community proud as we build our foundation to become tomorrow's leaders. Thank you. You may be seated.
Please pause for a moment of silent reflection to reflect upon today's activities.
The character words of the month are self-control. Self-control means being able to express and deal with strong feelings in appropriate ways. Children who exhibit self-control can wait their turn when playing a game, can refrain from hitting others when they're mad, and can wait for recognition or gratification. Self-control involves thinking skills, as we decide which of our feelings to act on. Our I will statement of the day is, repeat after me. I will practice self-control in all that I do. This ensures that you will make every attempt to remain in total control of your feelings and actions.
Not Fire Weather, brought to you by our guest meteorologist from WSB TV Channel 2 News.
I am Channel 2 Action News Chief Meteorologist Brad Nitz. 5-day forecast of the weekend always in view. We continue to dry out Thursday and Friday. Back to 80 on Friday. Our next thunderstorm chance comes on Saturday with a high of 78, and then a few lingering showers into Sunday, high 75.
For weather updates, tune into the Channel 2 News weather segment or use the Channel 2 Weather to Weather app for updates to your local weather.
And now for the morning announcements. Today is
Friday, March 31st, 2023.
It's Women's History Month. A time for us to celebrate the achievements and contributions of women in our history books. Let's take a look at a few of those contributions.
She's just a girl and she's on fire. Hotter than a fantasy. Lonely like a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire. Filled with catastrophe. But she knows she can find a way.
School's out!
That's right. Next week, we are out of school for spring break. I can't wait to go out of town. What do you plan on doing for the break?
Going to my godmother's house. Whatever you all do, be safe and have fun. And we'll see you back here on Monday, April 10th, 2023.
It's time for the Humphreys Parent Carnival, and it happens right after spring break on Wednesday, April 12th, 2023. We'll have clowns, face painting, cotton candy, hamburgers, hot dogs, and so much more. Plus, there's a special prize for the classes in kindergarten through second and third through fifth with the most parents in attendance. But your class has to have more than 10 parents to attend. So, tell your parents to join us on Wednesday, April 12th from 3 to 5 in our school gym for the Parent Carnival. Hope to see you there. The Book Fair is coming, April 17th through the 21st. There will be lots of new titles. Hope to see you there. In the meantime, keep reading.
This is your weekly health check.
Do you really have a bad cough? Are you sneezing a lot? Well, we are currently in the midst of flu and allergy season. It's when people get sick from trees, plants, and other animals, or simply from viruses that we may contract from touching different surfaces. In an effort to keep everyone safe, we would like to encourage everyone to wash your hands. It's our easiest way to stop the transmission of illnesses and minimize some of the coughing and sneezing that we're experiencing.
And now for birthdays. Happy birthday to
Jakari Simon. We also have students celebrating birthdays during spring break. Happy birthday to Zaire Lewis, Unique Mabry, and Jayla Maddox.
We hope you enjoy our special today. Please come to the office to receive your birthday prize.
Those are all the announcements that we have for you today. And it's time for us to sign off. But remember, there are no bad days at Humphreys, only good or great days. So let's make this a great one.
Happy amazing day, World Runners!